Welcome back, folks. We catch back up here with Jane after her horrendous day. She is still very hurt. Still gaining her health back, but she does have two infections. It appears to be that there is no boat at this crossing. Try and get down here to check out what loot is here. Ah, shit, really? You're already hurt, and you gotta get hit again. Come on, Jane. Oh shit. One more for good measure. Give us a thread. Give me some thread. God, you're no good. Take the slugs, but we really need some thread. How are we doing on this alert? Alright, that's already in recovery. See if there's any clothes in here for her. Pair of binoculars. You know what? We're gonna repair those. And then we're gonna take those. Turn this back around the other way and give us a few more slots. Yeah, hopefully there's some clothes in here. Nothing, of course. Trying to break her neck now. Thank you. nothing. What a waste of getting hurt to come down here. And there we go, now we got my feet. Too bad you can't help me. Good. At least we got a coat. And we'll take the underwear for storage. Oh, look at that, folks. That's a blessing right there. We should be able to make a sewing kit now. In fact, is anybody following us? No. Fix up our clothing. Let's see, does it take all 10 or does it only take 5? Yeah, it took all of it. Alright, boots first. Well, that sweater doesn't hold Jack.
I don't
All right, folks, we got everything just about repaired. So we can continue our trek towards the airport. Ooh. Oh yeah, there's some more. That's great. Should be able to make another sewing kit as soon as we get another bone needle. Just look at all the fishing line laying around. Ooh, where's a good find? 6 out of 40 screwdrivers. If we ever get a loot drop, it is. Yeah. Nice little grill right there. How far are we from? We got a ways to go yet. Another grill. Take that lighter. Time is it? Almost 9 o'clock at night. How we doing on our health? Let's just calorie blast ourselves with this beef stew MRE. If we're eating. Maybe not. They're still in pain. Yep, still in pain. pick up the pace just a little. Getting close. The airfield is just straight ahead there over that hill. But we know that there's a World War II bunker off to our left up here as well. It's right about in that area right there. Gonna try and get to the bunker first. And then get to the airport for a safe night. Just over this hill. How's our food situation going up? Fine, perfectly. I think that bunker is right over here. Let's hope we can find something that goes bang bang. Cause we could really use it. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Go inside, come back out. Crap. Nice try. Hey, look up. Look up. Look up. Oh, come back out, dude. Come back out. Is there only three of you? I think there's more down in that one. Hold on, folks, we're just gonna help you all out just a little bit here. Let's just make it a little bit brighter for you. Hope that made it a little brighter for you. Come out from down there. Yeah, you suck. Could have shot him through there if I could have got the shot. I think that's all of them. Gonna hope that's all of them. You know what? Let's just take those. Because we're going to be able to fix them in a minute. Well, come on in, buddy. Oh shit. We're just gonna go back up here. Where'd your partner go? Ooh, blue drop. Is that all of them now? I don't need any more surprises. Big fat buddy. Right there. All right, can we try to get this other one now? Hopefully those are in better shape. £100 bow, £35 bow. We are going to take that £100 bow for sure. I gotta go do before they disappear. I need a body. Damn, he disappeared. Oh, there's another one right there. I need a bone needle. Did I pick up that flare? Yes, I did. Look at that. See if they still. Gotta get it first, fool. I threw it right to him, but anybody else going to him? Where's he at in that mess? How am I hungry? I just ate a beef stew. I can't pull this bow. Somebody else just showed up to the party. Where's that loot drop at? Oh, it's all the way on the other side of the airport. How's our health? How is our health? They are all at C1, still infected. Oh, there he goes. Why am I still hungry? I just ate that big old beef stew. I guess it was all water. Oh. Oh no. Hi. I need my other bow back. I can't pull this one. Yeah, come in there. Like your bow, but I can't pull you. You're donating your body for the better cause. Really greater cause, because now we're gonna make the better quiver. And then we can put all of our arrows in there. Just make another one so we have it. We're gonna fix those pants real quick. And then we're gonna try and go get to that loot drop. I really would have liked that bow. Gotta remember. That loot drop is going to be a puppet or a pig. track of it. Gone already? Shouldn't be gone already. I think it's gone already. Over this way. Oh, I think I see the smoke again. Yep. This infection is going to kill us. Unless there's some medical supplies in that. Damn, we missed. Already moved. Well, come on. Seriously? Plenty of time, plenty of time. See, throw those in the pants, throw those in the pants, and I think that's it for the pants. Don't think I have any more pink handled ones, right? Nope. Please tell me there's some medication in here. We're not really gonna do a kill box, but ooh, that's nice. I need medication. Oh, those are good. Medication. Oh, come on. You're literally killing me, game. Like, literally killing me. Need that. Literally not a weapon that I can use. I mean, I can one shot wonder this one. You can't wear the mask and the night vision goggles anymore. Well, that's not right. All right, folks, I guess we're out of here. Because it literally didn't give me. That I could really use. Let me just do this as well. Because it's about to be right in here. And we have to run back behind us. Sorry, folks. Almost forgot. Although it should come with a battery in it. It's kind of cheap. It doesn't come with a battery in it. Stop hitting me. By chance, they may have an antibiotic on them. Screwdriver. Of course. I mean, we got something out of it, but we didn't get what we needed. Because we are dying. Because everybody's infected, including us now. To search every inch of this airport. To try to find something to heal ourselves with. Another screwdriver. Thank you. Ooh. We'll take that one over that one for sure. At least we have ammo for it. Use us, folks. Any room for it. Might be bright enough for you to see. Some antibiotics. Don't think that'll do anything for it. No, that's for drug use. I think there might be a good chance Jane's gonna die, folks. Nope, they didn't want to say it. Puppet just banging on a door. Can hear him out there. And I'm out of arrows. Push. Didn't know there was two of you. We only have a couple more places to look, folks, and then Jane might be a goner. Can't even run anymore. That's as fast as she can run. C2. Those infections are no joke. She's getting some clothes back, but she's gonna die. There's only one room left to check. Everything but what we need. All right, folks, that's gonna do it for today. Because Jane is kind of so well right now. She is. Replenish our arrows really quick. Anything while you're crafting. All right, folks, that's going to be it because Jane is kind of stuck. We're going to have to check the old map out, find out where we can go to get something that she needs. Because she's going to die. She's going to die big time. We have no food. With no medication. Trader's too far. The next town is too far. We will have to see what we can do. So until then, thanks for watching. Have a great day.